One of the tallest competitors in WWE history.
The personification of intimidation. The Colossus has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Faria Man, representing the NWO from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, Omos!
Well, he is formerly AJ Styles' personal colossus, but now he fights for himself.
Yeah, now that Omos can do whatever he wants, he basically puts every superstar in the WWE locker room on notice.
A mean streak a mile high. I don't think there's anybody in WWE who can stop Omos.
Towers over the entire locker room, both literally and figuratively.
Who in the world can take down this colossus known as Omos?
The original bro has arrived.
One of the coolest and one of the most confident competitors in all of WWE.
And Riddle's backed up that confidence thus far.
And his opponent, representing RK Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, Riddle.
It is the bro who runs the show.
And that bro commands that attention every time he competes. The flaps are off, and that means Riddle is ready.
We're about to see a grappling clinic.
Say to describe this man, Omos?
Well, words fail me, Cole. That does not happen often.
And guys, just look at the 7-footer Omos.
They broke the mold when they made this man, Cole, and then he broke it again just for good measure.
He doesn't have a lot of experience yet, but it has been a long time since we had someone with this much raw potential and this much raw power in WWE.
One of the most unique athletes we've ever had, looking to get his reps in and build a name for himself.
And still the early cover.
Not too soon.
Gets his shoulder up right before two.
Looking for a speedy pinfall there. Soon.
And set him up. Oh, and he hits.
That's going to hurt.
Riddle's got something big in mind.
On the top. Splash.
Senton hits the target.
Riddle's arsenal on full display here.
Riddle just smothering his opponent with offense.
It almost doesn't matter who he's facing. This has got to be a walk in the park for Omos, right?
Well, you'd think.
Hoisted up.
Spinebuster from the heavens by Omos. Omos got it. Can he end it?
And that's all she wrote. And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner, Omos!
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.